Hey, Peter Gregg, Miami, Florida, live from my Christmas room.
Sit back, relax. You are about to watch a Peter Gregg video. Something warm, human, and wonderful happens when you watch Peter Gregg.
Today's Christmas gift idea is great for the photography buff, whether it's a son, a daughter, a dad, a mom, whoever it is, an uncle, an aunt, a grandfather, a grandmother, whoever it is that's super into cameras, okay? I white balance this video and all my videos with this amazing white balance tool. Now, it happens to be something I made. I invented this. How did you invent a white balance tool? Can't you just use, like they say, the lid of a coffee can? Sure, but you want perfection? I've helped design a few white balance tools for other companies, and I got to learn a lot about what goes into white balance. And it all comes down to what's inside of those white balance tools, the center, the nugget, that special secret sauce. Well, this is it, okay? I found this in the developing of a white balance tool. For another company, and I'm not connected to them, but it was just the, it just helping develop it because people will reach out to me and say, well, Peter, you're so terrific. And I go, are you watching the same Peter? So anyway, because of the years of experience from the 80s that I have with photography, I got into helping design white balance tools and I learned a lot about it. So I found this, which is very simplistic. I took the casing off, the covering, the domes, the plastic where they dumb it down so it lets less light in. And I found this. This is made overseas. Yep, it's not even made in the USA. And I'm a made in the USA guy, you know. And it's not even for the photography industry. This is not used for it at all. However, this gives the most, you know, light comes through it and it's shredded into a million gazillion pieces, which makes it super diffused. So you can take your finger and put it on the back here and you can see it, but you just come back a half of an inch and it's completely diffused and it lets more light through than almost any other white balance tool. So how does it work? It works two ways. Number one, take a picture of it in the light that you're shooting. Number two, you put it directly over the lens and you shoot. Like, for instance, if I was going to take a white balance for here, I would back up a little bit. I would turn the autofocus off because I don't want the camera to try to focus. I would put it in P mode because when you white balance, it does. I'm talking away from the microphone, right? Microphone's hidden under one of these poinsettias over here. You want it to take a exposure that's accurate. If it's overexposed or underexposed, you're getting an overexposed or underexposed white balance. Duh, who would have thunk, right? But it's so simple. But you can get creamy, delicious, authentic, broadcast quality white balance with this tool where it's so much harder with all the other tools. You've got to aim them or it reduces the amount of light and it's a mess. So I would take a white balance in here by turning this camera on, turning the autofocus to off, and I didn't turn the camera on, so the lens extends. You take the lens cap off, and you aim it at the direction of where the light is coming from. Yes, you're aiming it directly at the light source. The only light source that you don't aim it directly at is the sun. So let's say the sun is up in the sky. You would kind of like not aim it at the sun. You would aim it like a little bit down. So you're getting the entire umbrella, functionality of the sky because the sky becomes a huge softbox. So that's what you do. You put it on in front and you take a picture of the light. Then the camera records that light and gives you your custom white balance. Now, I realize that some of you don't do custom white balance, and for videos, especially if it's static, meaning in a studio like we got going on here, you actually should do a custom white balance because it'll give you clinically clean white balance. Then, from that point, when you get your video in the computer, it's so easy to add a little saturation or reduce a little saturation, but you get good color balance. Skin is skin color, shirts are shirt colors. Dogs named Jingle Bells. This is the Jingle Bells, and he's sleeping right here by his present. See, that's his present. Yeah, like a lot of you guys have written me, you want to send a present to Jingle Bells. I have a link down below for an Amazon e-gift card. No, I'm not trying to raise money for myself. You want to give me money? I'll take it. Peter is P-E-T-E-R. Million is M-I-L-L-I-O-N. All right, so that I'll take that. But a lot of you guys want to give something like a toy or a treat to Jingle Bells. All right, so I have a link down below. It's the honor system. Yes, I will use it for jingles, jingles beds, jingles room, jingles food, jingles treats. So you can use that. So anyway, a better white balance. I have the link right below the video. You look at me, you follow me down to my belly, and then look underneath, and there's a description box below. And I will put a link to a better white balance. It's my own tool. And you can buy it. Do it quickly because these do go through the mail, all right? So if you need it for Christmas, use the priority mail. So that's my gift idea for today. A better white balance, custom white balance tool. If you don't know how to white balance, it's in the manual in the computer. And if you don't, I'm in the manual of the camera. And if you don't want to do that, you just put the model like Rebel 700, custom white balance. You Google that, and boom, somebody's going to tell you how to white balance. So that's it. Merry Christmas, guys. This is Peter from the Christmas Room. Have a good one. Bye-bye.
You have just watched another Peter Gregg video. Something warm, human, and wonderful happens when you watch Peter Gregg. Thank you for watching.